Let me put it this way. Hyper fast, super duper hyper crazy fast. She has a AoE defense break and attack gauge reduced, so she's actually super good. If you have like it's an AoE strip first and then she plays, it's actually insane. And she has an insane amount of damage. So yeah, Savannah is actually, yeah, I mean, one of the best out there. Again, mainly in PvP, RTA. Don't know what's up with those main units, but yeah.